Okay, we are in the GTX series again, and we are still in the Audi. All right, here we go. The guy wasn't paying attention at the beginning and already got punted off to the side there. Side here. I'm sorry, BMW. That was bad. I thought I was gonna make it around the edge of him, but we ended up putting him a little bit, so I do apologize. Mazda gets hit off there a little bit. This to the Forza hub here, so if you are watching this video and you want to use this tune, it should be up. Oh god. Alrighty, well that was beautiful timing. Oh god, please don't. God, we are just getting compromised over and over again here. All right, head down. I know we can make up a lot of this time here. Assuming we get some of the gap. A good amount on first here. There. Oh god. But we're all the way back up into 13th again here. Push that guy a little wide, but look like he's carrying enough speed to have been that way anyways. Alrighty. Alright, good. We didn't go in the sand. I was kind of worried. Start pushing far there. Not the best run we've had, but so you get people cut down like that, and you gotta like hit the brakes so you don't hit them. Be able to get into the pits this round here, or this lap here. Here we go. Let's see, hopefully we'll be able to get a good timing here. As soon as you hear slow down, oh, there we go. As soon as you hear the revs go down, you should be able to go in, and look at that, we gained some time on the Mazda. I think we passed the first Mazda here, and this is the Mazda that was in front of him. So we're in 12th. We know some people didn't go through the pits on this lap, but we'll see how it goes here. On some cold tires. Nice part with the all-wheel drive, it doesn't hurt us as much as it does with the Mazda having those colder tires. Go. He made a little mistake. We're able to get past him. God, I'm sorry. Oh my, oh no!
Total time penalty is about a second.
Like, I don't know why that guy decided Yes, I will try to pass at the worst possible spot. Should I just hit the brakes a little bit? Absolutely not. I will take us all out if I don't get this spot here. We won't have anyone in front of us here, so should be able to get through this fine this time. Away from that Mazda pretty easily here. Skirting the edge just barely. Definitely not our fastest times here. But you should never really have your fastest time in a race. I mean, most of the time, races is when you're kind of just not trying to push overly too hard, just like you do in qualifying and stuff. Or practice, you can push as hard as you want, and mistakes don't really make a difference. Hit the tire. Oh, and then we got a penalty. Catching up quite a bit. Hoping we can make top five here if this person ends up making some mistakes. They're gonna have to make a lot of mistakes for us to catch up to them. Or one big one. are catching them pretty good. If we had one more lap, we would have had them. Look at that. Oh, we got through to fifth. Oof, man, that guy had a... Oh, look at that last lap. A 138. So yeah, I'll put this tune up on the marketplace and look it up under No Wilderness 316 is my gamer tag, so... With that, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.